Madeline Looney, right?
Yes, I am.
You can't not stop having fun with your name. What do you do like when you go to a restaurant? I mean, does everyone, they're looking for a Looney party?
No, I make my reservations under Miller.
Miller?
Yes.
Do you really do that?
I really do it.
That way you don't have to do it. It's not like
a
joke, right?
It's A, it's L, it's U, it's M, and I go, Miller.
Miller, we got it. Hey, you know, everyone's talking about buffalo wings, and McDonald's even selling wings, now.
Right, exactly.
So you got an idea to do something different with that buffalo wings flavor and chicken.
Yes, it's the same components that are in a buffalo wing, but we're going to put them into a meatball.
Sort of an Italian twist in a way, huh?
No, not really.
No?
No.
Okay, it's in a, it's a meatball,
it's
though,
meatball,
right?
It's a meatball, yeah.
Oh, that's right.
Okay.
Could be a Swedish meatball. Could be. It's a Looney meatball.
It's in a Looney meatball.
How do we do it?
Okay. Well, first of all, I brought my gloves again today.
You know how that, you know what that does, right? Uh-huh. She's something else. Let me hear that one more time.
Okay. Give you chills?
Oh, yeah. I'll call you soon, Dr. Lipton. I just was reminded. Okay, here we go.
Okay, the first thing you're going to do is you're going to take four tablespoons of unsalted butter.
You're best. You're the best. Unsalted butter.
Unsalted butter.
Okay.
A third a cup of hot sauce.
Okay.
And you're going to melt that over a low heat. Then you're going to let it set for like 10 minutes to cool.
Oh, so it doesn't melt something else, huh? So that's
right,
what,
so
that's what it looks like in there. Let's see if we can give you a little picture. So that's. It's not a whole lot. It's what, about a half a cup of stuff in there, maybe?
A little more than that.
A little more than that?
Yeah.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Okay. And then after that, what we're going to do is we're going to put in 3/4 cup of regular breadcrumbs. This is a pound of ground chicken.
So you just buy you buy the chicken ground, one pound of it.
And you can use white or dark.
Okay. What do you think's better?
I prefer the white meat.
Yeah?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
I would go half and half.
That's a good idea.
I just want to argue with
you. All right,
a little
bit. No, I just wanted to give me a hard time.
Yes, I do.
And then you're going to do half a stalk of celery, and that's between a half a cup and 3/4 cup.
Mm-hmm. Does that give? Is that more about the flavor or more about the crunch? What do you think?
I think it's both, really, the crunch and the flavor. And then one large egg.
What if you only have extra large eggs?
Then you're in trouble.
Oh.
Or you have extra juicy meatballs. Okay?
There you go.
Okay, and then a teaspoon of salt. And then the piece de resistance. We're gonna put in that sauce. And that's how pretty that's gonna be.
That does look good.
No, we're gonna use that for the pan.
I was just looking. I was just looking.
Just behave yourself, okay?
Okay.
See, you're making me knock my balls.
Just so your balls turn out okay.
That's okay, fine.
Get that. Oh, you. You rascal, you. She's trying to knock me off my game here.
So we're going to mix that up. Make sure you get everything incorporated. It takes a little time. I brought some gloves in case you, you wanted to make some meatballs.
No, I'm going to save those for later.
Okay.
So that's pretty good. So you mix that. And that, and we're going to put this in the oven and bake them then?
Hold on here now, okay?
Okay. I'm getting ahead of myself, right? You can't rush her.
You can't rush me, no.
Nope.
Okay. So what we're going to do
you
is...
You still cook at home?
Oh, yeah, all the time.
Yeah?
Yes.
What did you make yesterday?
What did I make yesterday? I made steak on the grill, and I made some broccoli with hollandaise sauce.
You made the hollandaise sauce, too?
Yeah, and
look at
baked potato.
There you go.
Okay, we're going to take 2 tablespoons of vegetable oil in a 9x13 pan.
Okay.
And this is the old school, how you...
Just turn it around?
Turn it around, or you could use, you know, like a brush or whatever, but we're going to do
it looks
this.
Like a spider now, then it looks like a camel.
Like Halloween.
You play that game, too, you know.
Okay, come on then.
Okay. Sometimes when I take the meatball, then I just sort of rub it around.
That's a good idea.
Yeah.
Yeah. So then we're going to make...
I only had one good idea with you today.
Sort of a, like a smaller meatball. But what you want to do is you want them to touch... in the pan.
So you want to make these so like, so when you eat one of these, you pop the whole thing in your mouth, you think, or you take a bite? How's the best way to go after one of these?
Oh, you take a bite.
Yeah? Okay.
Yeah, I'm going to have you taste them when you're done.
Really?
Yeah, you are.
Good. How long does it take to cook these?
Okay, it's 450, 15 to 20 minutes.
15 to 20,
15 so they
cook to
20
fast.
Minutes, yeah.
And what was that temperature again?
450.
450, so they cook pretty fast. I guess that way they get a little crispier on the outside, huh?
Yeah. So then you're just going to do them line by line by line. You're going to get about 30 of them.
30? And don't have them actually touch each other, right?
No, you want them to touch each other.
You want them to touch each other?
Right.
Okay.
Don't ask me why, but that's what the recipe
is.
Well,
these balls look very comfortable in there. Look at that. They're right up against each other there. And here we go.
And here's the finished product. Actually, that's an olive dish. But this way the meatballs aren't rolling around.
You better get this in your car when this is done, because I might take this home. This looks like a great dish. Yeah. So these are them, huh?
These are them.
Give them a little shot?
Give them a little shot. Then you could either drizzle the blue cheese on them, or you could dip them in the blue cheese.
I like the blue cheese on them, too.
Yeah, it's good.
That is cool. And there's no bones all over the floor
no,
at your
no
house.
No bones all over the floor. Right? It's nice and dainty.
Very nice. Beautiful. You're beautiful.
Thank you. And so are
you. Okay. You're sweet. Okay.